was a little boy, a little Asian lad looking through the window. And I went out to get him and his mother was there and he'd run. I said, "Look, come back, son." He said, "What was it?" And he'd been bullied. And that's when I thought, there's more bullying going on today with this media, you know, the YouTubes and things like that, you know, the not the YouTube, you know, yeah, the technical business. So what was in my day? You didn't know how people committing, young kids committing suicide through it. I said when this thing got seen, it's become a coward's castle. They all got fucking phony names, nicknames. There was one poor girl opened a shop here, and somebody said the copy was crap, and he put one. I wrote and said, "Why don't you be a fucking man? Why don't you take a day off from being a fucking coward and let me know who it is?" And she put it on the fucking thing, and everybody started backing me up. Fucking hell! If you haven't got the guts to say it to the face, keep your fucking mouth shut. This is it. And how many times do people say, "Is it true about so and so?" Well, who told you that? Oh, I forgot who told you. If you fucking remember what's been said, you know fucking well who said it. I mean, you get people. But sometimes what people are going to be done to me, or one or two have knocked on the door, and then you get the people say, "Hey, what happened between you and so and so? Why don't you fucking ask him? He was not running his mouth. I wasn't. Ask him what fucking happened." That's what you say. If you said, "Oh, I've fucking done this and done that," you don't give them nothing. Let them fucking ask them. They were doing all the mouthing. You know, I mean, that's the way you look at it, isn't it? I mean, if you've got any sense, it's like this. It's like when the wife was targeted. Right, you know, somebody used their ID for all this. I went to the police. I said, "Will you log it?" "What for?" "I said, we want it logging. Is it in case it gets over the top?" "All right."
"Oh, yeah."
"I said, in case it gets over the top." And he laughed. "You have to say, what can a silly old fucker like him do?" Wasn't fucking laughing 2 years ago. 2 days fucking later. But that's beside the point. Now, what I'm saying to you is this. You get these people, they're using the social media to have a go at people because they haven't got the guts of fucking selves to stand up. You've seen what's happened. You've got it in the politics, haven't you? You've seen what's happened in the north of England with the Labour Party. Why? For a simple reason, they've taken the north of England for granted for fucking years. They've soaked themselves. What did Blair do in the northeast for his fucking constituencies when he was in there for about 25 years? What did any of them do? They've done fuck all. Next to nothing. And they've been found out. You've had your politicians treated like shit in Europe, except for this. What would you say to that fucking, that drunken fucker, Juncker? You'd have said, "Hey, sit down and be fucking hell yourself. It wasn't for us and the Commonwealth just to be under the German jackboot. Never mind that, just the German jackboot." And what would you say to Macron when are you next going to grab a granny's night, son? That's what you fucking put them in the picture, let them know where they are. "Oh, you can't say that, why not?" It's soon fucking tough, it's soon come. At least you've had two people, Cameron and her, May, they didn't have it in them. And why they lost the election up in the north, I could have voted Remain, right? They all said they'd agree by that referendum's decision. When it went against what they believed, it meant the majority of this country was being fucked about by politicians in fucking London. In other words, if you couldn't, if they couldn't, if they altered themselves what they'd said they'd do, tell lies before they went in, what were they going to do if they got in? What did this fella do? He's no idiot, this. He might act a clown. It's hard to act a clown. What did Boris fucking do? He made everybody sign up to go for Brexit, who was going to be a Tory Prime Minister, and kicked a lot of the old guard out. None of them fuckers that defected got in, did they? That just shows you how popular they were. They were full of their own importance. Fucking hell, Tommy. When are you going to be Prime Minister?